we bring you One Door VR, the first proof of concept on untethered VR using the MSI VR1 backpack. What does the project look like and who created it? I'm Stephanie Essen. Find out on this IDZ Weekly. Portland, Oregon-based Rose City Games was recently awarded a development stipend and equipment budget to create a VR backpack early innovation project. The challenge was to come up with something that could only be possible with an untethered VR setup. The One Door game has players in a completely virtual space interacting with the physical door installation. They wear the MSI VR1 backpack with a single HTC Vive controller and a Vive headset. Each level contains a simple puzzle or action the player must complete. Once completed, the player will be able to open the door and physically step through to the next level. In this article, the developers share their documentation about creating the project, what they learned, and where they hope to take it in the future. Thanks for watching IDZ Weekly. See you next Monday.